Givens worked himself into a heap of trouble in that ninth inning. What did you think of the quality at bats overall, not just from you, but from your teammates before you?
They were good. You know, as soon as Glaber got up, was able to, I think he worked a walk. Yeah, worked a walk there. Then Gary with a big hit. Another great walk again by LeMahieu. And, I was just trying to go up there and try to do damage. I got a pitch 3-1, just missed it. And then, 3-2 changeup. So I want to do more of that.
Since coming off the IL, you talked about working your way back into things, getting comfortable at the plate. Do you still feel like you're seeing the ball well, maybe not getting the hits you want, but still working walks and getting on base?
I feel like I'm getting some pretty good swings off right now. And, I feel close. I feel close to being back to the hitter I was. And, I'm just not too far away.
Earlier in the game, Gio Urshela came up with yet another big hit. He's now 4-for-4 with the bases loaded this season. Is it to the point where you just expect him to do big things when there are runners on?
He's just a clutch hitter. He's been clutch for us this year. And, that was a big hit. That was a hit we needed and to extend the lead right there. And, that's what he's been doing. So I'm excited he's on my team.
Aaron, how does this team keep the momentum going in Kansas City?
Just keep trying to do what we did here. Win series, win games, and keep the pressure on. It's the most important thing.
Aaron, thanks for the time.
Thank you.